Hashanah, the Jewish New Year. The holiday began at sunset last night and ends tomorrow at sundown. Religious services are marked with the blowing of the shofar or ram's horn. Rosh Hashanah is the start of the Jewish High Holy Days, which culminate with the observance of Yom Kippur next week. Part of the tradition is to eat symbolic food, such as challah dipped in honey, for a sweet and happy New Year.